guys, welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to be doing 7 epic plastic bottle life hacks. So the first one, we are going to take a bowl and put in some salty water. Then we are going to take a bottle, cut it into the line where the label ends, and then we are going to put a sock at the top. There's a sock. What you're gonna do is take the bottle, dip it in like the soapy water for some time, take it out, let all of it drip, and then you're gonna blow from here. So let me do that. Let me blow. So guys, look at the explosion of bubbles here. Let me blow again. Look at the lot of mountain of bubbles. More bubbles, so you can make a lot of bubbles like this. And so this one. Okay, on to the next life hack. For the second hack, you're gonna take a bottle and cut the neck of a bottle. And at the opening of the bottle, put a balloon. Look, I put a balloon there. Then you're gonna put in some confetti. Now, I'm trying this firstly with paper, so I wanna see does it work or not. What you're gonna do is like, stretch this from here, and the confetti or paper, whatever, is gonna come out of there. You can make your own confetti out of colored paper and cut them into small squares. I stretched the end of the balloon and this happened. Paper everywhere. So this does work. On to the third life hack. So the next hack is simple. Gonna remove the label. When you remove the label, what you're gonna do is take some scissors, or you can take an exacto knife, and you're gonna poke too many holes in the bottle, and you're gonna not gonna like poke them close to each other or in a pattern. You're gonna just poke them randomly. So let me do that. So guys, I poked a lot of holes.
Next hack is very simple. You're gonna take squeeze out some lemon juice in a bowl in a deep container. Wait, just do that. Say bowl, a deep container. Anyway, squeeze out some lemon juice, and then you're gonna put in some vinegar and mix those both two together. Then you're gonna take a balloon and put in some baking soda. So I'm gonna do that. And what you're gonna do is take a bottle and put in the vinegar mixture, and then take the balloon where you put in the baking soda and put it like at the top, and it will blow up the balloon. Let's try that. So guys, I
So guys, the next hack is really simple and it's super easy and it's really helpful. You're gonna cut the bottle to this length, and then what you're gonna do is cut the bottle like a handle. Or a cooler or anything, you're gonna hang it with this handle on the cooler tap, and when you like press the cooler, the water comes out right, but when you just leave it, the water still drips. So this is water drop catcher for your water bottle. Your cooler or dispenser or whatever. Okay, on to the next hack. So guys, this hack is super simple. You're gonna take a paper and you're gonna take paint of any color. I choose yellow. And then you're gonna take some water and a plastic water bottle. Okay, I'm gonna take this one, which has like this flower kind of thing down there. Okay, let's get started. Then what you're gonna do is paint the side of the bottle with the paint you choose, and then you're gonna stamp it on the paper. You can use it to create flower patterns, or for example, you can draw a tree and use pink paint to draw like stamp some flowers to make a blossom tree. Let's start. I don't